Easter, of course, has come and gone, and every year we sort of see this trend. Some people buying cute little bunnies to mark the holiday to give their kids, and then they realize, oh my goodness, there's a lot of work that goes with this. The novelty wears off, and they no longer want to care for them, and they end up in shelters. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz, where animal groups are bracing for hundreds of unwanted rabbits. Phil?
Well, that's right, Erin. It's a part of the Easter season and one that local animal shelters and other animal groups dread. They're already receiving phone calls and emails from people who don't want the bunnies now that Easter is over. It's out of the Easter basket and onto or into the animal shelter or animal rescue group because parents didn't quite realize what they were getting into. Last year, the Santa Cruz County Animal Shelter received 33 rabbits, and the Rabbit Haven, which rescues rabbits and adopts them out, received and rescued more than 650 rabbits, with about 100 to 250 in the weeks after Easter.
In the next month, we'll probably get 100 plus rabbits in, and we already got our pre-Easter rush 2 weeks before Easter. Sadly, families often will contact us and want to get rid of their rabbits, or we see Craigslist postings and everything, and this is because sometimes families just want baby bunnies for Easter.
And Bechtel was on her way to the vet where two young bunnies were in need of medical attention. They were injured by very young children who really don't know any better. The Santa Cruz County Animal Shelter will most likely see people surrendering rabbits toward the end of the month here. In Santa Cruz, Phil Gomez, KSBW, Action News 8.
All right, Phil, thank you.